happy Feel Good Monday to you guys. It's Christy Howard coming to you from K-Factor Internet Marketing, and I hope that you are off to a fantabulous day. I'm getting ready to go out and do a little bit of a run and get the body moving and feeling good before I start my marketing mayhem day. So what I want to talk to you about this morning is about your coachability, your training index skill, and how you are going about your business, and are you in a continual learning mode? I just wrote an email out to my list and posted on Facebook about this, about your training index scale, how your teachability index, how teachable, coachable are you? Are you willing to accept that maybe you what you thought to be true at one time maybe isn't true, and maybe that's working to your demise. Maybe that's why you aren't realizing the success that you should be having. And are you in a continual learning pattern? Are you constantly adding something to your brain to make you better at your business, better at reaching your goals, just a better person in general? Because if we aren't learning, then we are digressing. And the brain is just a big muscle as well, and it needs to be exercised, it needs to be worked, it needs to be challenged on a constant basis. As a matter of fact, the other day I read a statistic about Alzheimer's, and it talked about how people that did word puzzles and Scrabble and things of that nature were, I think, 30% less likely to develop Alzheimer's because they are exercising their brain. I also said people that use a computer on a regular basis, people that use the computer, you know, were less likely to develop Alzheimer's because they were using their brain, you know, using the technology. This was on Doctors, the TV show Doctors, about a week ago, maybe more, on statistics about Alzheimer's. So back to the topic at hand is that I'm going to be doing a webinar, actually a free webinar. I'm going to be doing a live event. It's going to happen today, but it will, of course, be recorded. It's going to be a Google Hangout, and it'll be available here in this post if you want to come back live this evening to watch it. But I would love to have you there, and I'm going to be talking about exactly what does teachability mean? What does coach your ability to be coachable, what exactly does that mean, and how can you determine that for yourself? What is a training index scale? What does that mean, and how do you evaluate your own training index scale, meaning your propensity for learning, training versus doing? When you learn something, how quick are you to go and put it into action, take action on what you've learned so that you can start to practice it and move it from being consciously incompetent to being unconscious competence. You know what I'm saying? When we go from learning, we start at, I didn't even know that I didn't know. Then we become aware that we didn't know. Then we become aware of how to do it, but it's a conscious effort to do it. And what you want to get to is unconscious competence, whereas that you're doing it as a habit, that you're doing it as a routine, and it takes very little effort for you. So you want to move as many things, as many task in your business, in your day-to-day life, from being, I didn't even know I needed to do that for my business, to I do this for my business every day on autopilot. So that's what we're going to be talking about this afternoon. Actually, it's going to be more like this evening, but please come back. If you want to know more, if you want to get the times, just link up with me on Facebook or send me an email to workwithchristy.com. I'm purposely not telling you exactly what it is right now because I do want you to contact me personally so that I know that you're going to be there. So either link up with me on Facebook or send me an email to workwithchristy@gmail.com. That's workwithchristy. Christy is spelled K-R-I-S-T-I-E. So workwithchristy@gmail.com. And that information is going to be down in the description. Make it a great day, guys. If you don't get a chance to attend the event live, I do challenge you to come back later. It will be recorded and available in this blog. So I will see you then. Thank you, and have a wonderful, fantabulous day. Bye!